Welcome to this openSAP course, designed for a circular economy. My name is Sarah Gillespie, and I'm a circular economy lead here at SAP. Today, I'm excited to share a preview of what you can expect from this course. We currently live in a linear economy, which is take, make, use, waste, where only 9% of the world's resources are either reused or recycled. Clearly, this is unsustainable. Our supply chains are stretched, and pollution is beyond safe planetary boundaries. The circular economy, which enables materials to flow in loops, addresses this fundamental problem and changes the way that we source materials, make and use products. In our last course, we introduced you to the circular economy. In this course, we will focus on how we can create the products that we need in a circular way. The design of products and their packaging is absolutely crucial to how we create a circular economy. In this course, you will find out, what do we mean by circular design? What role does design play for products, packaging, and systems? What do we mean by regenerative design? How can we learn from nature? How can technology help? You will hear from many excellent speakers, including design and biomimicry experts, the Ellen MacArthur Foundation, RAP, packaging providers, and CPG companies. During the course, you will earn points, a record of achievement, and a digital badge that you can share on your social media. Please enroll now. We look forward to having you join us in April.